consumption to Bangalore as additional commercial traffic. It is under his able guidance and support. Being trained 300 traffic inspectors of Bangalore's testimony workshop in 2012, and that is our relationship began with the Bangalore traffic. From that day onwards, it has become much more stronger. Last year, July 2nd, we released a documentary film titled The Resilient Bangalore Traffic Corps. And today we are here, gathered here to release 66 animation film made for the Bangalore Traffic Corps, and which is about spreading traffic awareness. These films were made in 100 hours flat, from start to finish, by students of MAAC in a grinding competition which spread over roughly around 4 days. And some high quality work has come out. These films are all of 30 second films. These are all animation films. And what we will be doing today is that, first of all, we will be showcasing the top 5 films across India. Yeah, and then we will be also showing some snippets of the making of the film. And there are two winners, one winner and one runner up for South. We will be felicitating them. They win a cash prize of 75,000 and 50,000 respectively. And that's how this program is planned for the day. So I would like Salim sir to talk a bit, and then we will release the film.
Well, thank you very much. First of all, I would like to thank the MAAC Multimedia now for making the movies, because initially, way back in the year 2012, they had helped us to train our traffic policemen in coping with stress management. So I think most of you are aware that in the police park, what we have got, there is a traffic park. We had the batches of 50 traffic policemen being trained in the stress management. And subsequently, they had come to Mysore also to train our Mysore policemen also. So just like to express my gratitude to them. And today, now they are coming out with road safety movies made by their own students. I think. It is a high time that, you know, road safety is given some prominence, because on average we are losing almost 2 people in Bangalore every day. The rate of fatal accidents is almost 2. Though there are a lot of traffic congestion and traffic jams, the speed is very less. But still, 2 deaths is a little higher number. And if you across the board, you see in Karnataka, around 10,000 people lose their lives every year. And that comes to about 30 to 35 on average every day. And across the country, around 42,000 deaths, which is again a very huge number. And we are contributing about 12% of the total fatalities of the whole world. 12%, though our number of vehicles is only 1%, but the fatalities is almost 12%. That means there is something wrong, particularly it should be attributed to either faulty driving, that is, the driving skills are very poor, or the road conditions and the environment condition also is not very conducive for driving. So there is a reason we are contributing almost 12% fatalities to the global scenario. And the side end that, you know, some importance is given to the road safety, and I'm planning to try for doing this and particularly encouraging the students to come out with unique ideas as far as road safety concept is concerned. And these movies will be afterwards would like to be screened in theaters also, and also in other places, particularly spots are shown in television channels and other areas where generally public frequently gather or congregate, like bus stands or radio stations and other places also. So I think it will be much more useful. So with this, I once again thank you.
I will now release
can we have all the students who made it? Will be a good picture.
After this.
No. Let them also. Okay. Sir, interact with them, sir.
So, I think.
Why, sir? Come back. Please, come back.
Sir, show the script.
you can just
Thank you.
Kalyanagar. We can call the Kalyanagar team, the students and the mentors, as well as the partner mentors also.
Okay.